told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Struggling to get over someone, if you're struggling to get past that breakup, just struggling to get past the connection, I'm going to give you a message from this person and what they're feeling right now. Hopefully that gives you some closure and allows you to kind of break away and move forward, right? All right, so let's see what's going on with the situation. Remember to like, share, comment, subscribe to the channel. And for those of you who are looking for any crystal jewelry, I do have it on deck. Link is in the description on where to go to see my crystal live shows. I don't want to stretch it out. I don't want to stretch it out, but I want you guys to see. All right. So let's take a look here real quick. I had to move it off that finger real quick while I'm shuffling. Cancers. All right, Cancer. First is going to be what they want to say to you. Yeah, that's how it goes. What they want to say, okay, and how they're feeling. All right, Cancer. Let's see. All right, so what do we get here? Okay. Now, Cancer, what they want to say to you is this person still looks at you as you're their dream. You know, you're some type of, you're a dream fulfillment, okay? Wish fulfillment, dream fulfillment. What the hell am I talking about? Wish fulfillment, when the Nine of Cups over here. Judgment is this person doesn't want this to end. Not really. You know, this person doesn't want it to end with judgment in the reverse here. And then you got the Nine of Wands. So this person actually, I feel, is going to be moving towards you in some way, shape, or form. There is some way, and this person might do it in a little tricky fashion to try to get you. But with the two nines, this person is coming to almost tens, end of some type of cycle that they've been going on in their life. Okay. So I feel like this person is trying to tell you that you're still who they want. You're still who they hope for. This person doesn't want it to end, but I don't think they have a full plan just yet to come towards you. I do feel like you'll either hear from them or you'll see them in some way, shape, or form coming up with the Nine of Wands, because that is fast moving energy, whether it be messages or other. The way this person feels, this person wants to open up to you and talk about what didn't work, what didn't happen, putting you in a third party as the Three of Cups is in the reverse and the Justice. You could have been dealing with someone who was married. This person is very sorry, from what I'm gathering in this of what they did. This person does want to talk about it. And I do feel like this person could have got served some justice, from the situation of what they did or put you through. So at the end of the day, even though you haven't heard from this person, or maybe you're not talking to this person very much, this person is thinking about you a lot. And you're still, like I said, you're still their wish fulfillment. Now, does that mean that they're gonna like become the best person you need, or all of a sudden they're gonna step up to the plate? No, that doesn't. It just means that they do see you as their wish fulfillment. They don't really want this to end. I do feel like this person is gonna come towards you at some point. And I do feel like this person has got karma from it. And I do feel like they're owning it because justice is in the upright. So they are owning their karma in this situation, and they're understanding what they did wrong and that this was not moving forward in the way that they wanted to, or maybe that they hoped it would, just like you could have realized also that it wasn't moving in the way that you wanted to. But again, with the judgment in the reverse, I don't think this person actually wants it to be over. And I think that this person is trying to gain some type of strategy to move forward to you. But I feel like this person normally rushes in like this rabbit energy here that I'm seeing here. And normally that fails. So I think this time this person is trying to come in a little bit slower. Now you do have Pisces energy here, very strong. You do have Sagittarius energy here. We have Virgo, we have Libra. We got a lot of water here, actually. That's kind of the predominantly the energy that I see. So one more about the actions of this person. Six of Wands. Yeah, this person does want success with you. This person does want success with you. This person, I do feel like it's going to be coming back, especially with the fire, the wands. I do feel like this person is going to be moving back towards you in some way, shape, or form. And I do feel like this person wants success. They do not want this to be over because they realize who you are to them with the Nine of Cups being the first card out. So this person does want to try to get things back. I just don't think they've got the full kind of shit together, basically. Okay, so again, remember, if you're looking for some crystal jewelry, don't miss my live sales, where you could see all the different ones that I have. Let me see. Will it? Oh, there we go. This is just the aquamarine. But you could visit my live and see it's in the description. Like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel. As always, sending you so much love, so much light. Until next time, bye.